Hello, it's me, Polish Paul VR, and let's have a look at next week PSN releases. So, let's start from PSVR. The first game coming out on May 30th, Star Trek Bridge Crew. And if you're Star Trek nerd, then it's like a Christmas for you because you're getting to be in actual ages or original Enterprise. So it seems amazing and it seems like a good social VR experience. Right, next Tekken 7, that's only got VR mode built in, but they said they might release a full VR version in the future. So for now I'm not too anal about it, but in the future when it's full VR I probably will pick it up. And PS4 now, first game, Toykiden 2 Free Alliance. So basically it's a free version of the game. You know, you download it for free, then you spend fortune on microtransactions. You will think, yes, money well spent. Right, next game, Danger Zone from the creators of Burnout. And it will be plenty of crashing and dying and going upside down, explosions, speed, adrenaline, and fun. Right, Perception coming out on May 30th. In this game you are blind, but you are able to see thanks to your bad senses. You can like echolocate things. Pretty interesting idea. I think this game would work great in VR. The Walking Dead New Frontier final part, season finale for this season. So yeah, Walking Dead last part, let's move on. Locke's Quest coming out on May 30th as well, and that is a port from Nintendo DS game, and it's, you know, hopefully PlayStation 4 hardware can run it. They changed a few bits, they've put like a RPG progression system and some other shit, I don't know. Right, and final game, the Dark Rose Valkyrie. And that is a game which falls into category of the games with tiny people carrying giant swords. So the story of the game is basically there's a virus, some people caught it and it's fucked them up a bit. They become mutated beasts called Chimeras or Charmiras. I don't know how to say this word. So what would be your role in this game? Do you have to help them or find a cure? No, what you're gonna do is go on a fucking killing spree and murder them all, because in this game if you're sick you don't get help, you get killed, and that sorts the problem. So that's it from me for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back.